Good afternoon, everyone. We're back into my yard on week number four. So the test is going pretty good. So this is what we got going on. It's been actually 2 weeks on this property because as you can see, it's yellow because we went probably a week and a half to 2 weeks without any rain, and with the cold weather and the high winds, it just dried it right out. But the rye has gone to seed in this, so it's going to help out. See all this right there? Every year this all goes to seed, the rye does, and helps fill it back into some of the gaps. But you can see somewhat of a difference. That's from the water pump, as you can see. But there is a definite line here. I don't know if the camera shook picks it up or not, but because this is where I stopped. Yeah, I don't know if the camera's picking it up.